Hey, Yako, what's up? Percent is up. We are in that era, the 27% era. Yeah, this is Cheepy Cheepy Chapa Chapa. You figured it out. You win a front row seat in your own home to watch the Ultrafine Atomic Weekly. Or monthly, actually. It's not the weekly today. Forget it's Saturday. Yeah, that's how much money's on the line right now. Thanks to Roman and Lucas Carbone. Actually, I never know if it's supposed to be Lucas Carbone or Luca Scarbone. I feel like it's probably Lucas Carbone, though. Mandrill. Damn, I don't think it's all he's checking in. I don't know why he's done that so much lately. He signed up for these tournaments and then he just doesn't check in. Bracket is definitely not finalized right now. I'm still seeding people. Also, there's still 10 minutes to join if you're watching. You want to play some KI? Sure, Yakko. Nah, I mean, that's okay if you're not in the mood for it. I think that's perfectly acceptable to be like, yeah, I just don't feel like playing right now. Sorry, I'm going to be coughing a little bit. I'm still coming down from the COVID. Hey, Frodo, what's up? Soccer theme is a bop. Well, you don't like the Hisako theme?
He and I, he's a
It's about 5 minutes left to sign up. If you're watching, you want to play some KI. We got 14 players already. Got some big names in here. Playing for about $50 right now. No, yeah, I need to ping Zostali again. I guess I should do it here too. Zostali, you gotta check in, buddy. I don't think he's checking in. Bracket looking right now if this was the final configuration. Yeah, there's big names. There's also, you know, some lesser names in there, like Trash Baby. Matches will start in about 5 minutes. Signups close in about 3 minutes. True. Damn, I don't think Zasali's shown up though. So the brackets go change slightly because of that. I think that means Insight would be seeded into round two. Two minutes left to sign up. That's not how it works, Alex. That's not how seeding works. Honestly, if Zostali doesn't show up and he gets seeded into the... I'm not sure. It's almost time to play KI. I think he would still be on Kron's side just because of how Chalange does seeding. You got 1 minute left. So Stolly, if you're trying to play, you gotta check in. My mic is super hot. I did turn the gain up a little bit. Should I turn it down? How's that? Is that better? Hey, Craven. There's a lot of times whenever I'm like listening back to VODs and like Roma just overpowers me. Like I'm still a little too quiet. Turns out doing live audio is hard. Just ban Roman. Well, I guess Zastali is getting kicked out. Sorry, bud. Alright. Hopefully no one checks in like in the last second. Yeah, this one's pretty good. To agree. Okay, I'm gonna start pinging some matches for off stream. Let's see. Proto is pretty cool, I gotta say. Damn, I wish I could just play this out. Actually, I guess we could leave it in the background for the moment until we get a match started. Hey everybody, welcome to the Ultrafine Atomic Weekly. Or monthly, god. I got the weekly just stuck in my brain. Monthly number 9. We got a bunch of gamers here waiting to play for that $55 going on right now. Right now we're going to be setting up. We're going to try to get CQL versus Cleanup Crew first today. That's right, Cleanup Crew is... I forget, Cleanup Crew is a Steam player. I gotta give him the stuff. The stuff. That giraffe is on my bike. Yeah, I like this camera angle, though, right? My hair is still kind of fucking crazy today, though.
Yo.
Hey, Roman.
What's up?
I spent too much time watching the CPT stuff. I didn't have enough time to, like, do everything I wanted to get ready for today.
I literally just got home at 2. Like, right at the last time.
Let's see. Okay, let's invite CQL. I don't know where you left your phone. Oh my god, you gotta find that.
No, your hair looks fine, Trey. Looks good.
Yeah, Kron. There's Cleanup Crew. Kron, Insight, and Alex, y'all are waiting for a second round match. Sorry, y'all too good. You don't get a round one. And we actually got to play that song all the way out. Let's go. CQL, though. CQL should be awake. It's not that late in Israel.
I'm not actually tagged GPK.
What happened?
I just like wrote at GPK, but didn't actually tag him. Whoops.
Okay, we're going to give CQL a bit. If he doesn't show up soon, I'm just going to do my stream match. And we'll hopefully he'll show up a little bit after that and not get DQ'd into losers.
Everyone yeah, fourth seed. I was inside seed higher than me.
You've lost a lot recently. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, the Devil in Hologram.
You gotta do better.
I'll do my best. Darn, I'll probably lose to zero cool in round two.
CQL. CQL, please. He's away right now in Discord. I don't like the sign of that.
Did he check in?
He checked in, yeah.
Okay.
I'm diligent about my check-ins. I don't let people play if they don't check in.
Good, good. Is this just first place payout?
I think it'll be top three if it gets over 100, just because I feel like that's a semi-realistic goal is 100. And then the unrealistic goal is like it top eight for like $500. Well, that only gives like 10 bucks to like seventh place or something, the way I split it. But that's something. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Semi-realistic stretch goals. Hope y'all are doing well today. I don't have a lot to just like kind of spin right now, spin my wheels. I'm trying not to cough a lot. I took some daytime Mucinex. Hopefully the cough suppressant kicks in soon.
Are you still coughing?
Also got my water. I had COVID cleanup.
The COVID bug.
I might want to change where that Maturino thing actually is right now. A408, what's up? It's kind of covering up chat. I didn't realize that.
I went and got brunch at this place that I like a lot. And like, I wonder if they thought I was like an influencer because I was taking photos of the food and like on my phone a lot. Because like the manager came out with all the dishes I ordered and like explained what was in the food to me. Like, why are
you
doing
that? That's funny.
Yeah, it was kind of weird, but it was funny.
Where is it at?
I'll be back. I gotta go play match.
Is there a good amount of players for this game? Yeah, there's still a bunch of people that play. Tournament wise, it's the entrants are a little low, but you know, it's not that bad. Let's see how good this looks. Yeah, that works out. Just trying not to cover up chat with that. Okay, we're gonna get CQL and Cleanup Crew off stream. And that means me versus Black Diamond on stream now. Let's go. Me and Black Diamond play a decent amount against each other. You play Riptor. Thank you for hopping in, Black Diamond. Paying attention. I appreciate you.